We gave people a little taster of what we're going to be teaching over the Easter bank holiday weekend. So on Friday, on Saturday evening in Fleet, when we're teaching Volcadas, and on bank holiday Monday, when we are on the Isle of Wight, teaching for the Iron Dance Wizards, when we'll be doing Hustle, or Disco Fox, Samba, Fusion, and Paso Doble with some Argentine Tango in it as well. So, not to spoil it for the people who come into those workshops, we're not going to show you what we taught in that class in this recap. So, on to the evening class. In the evening, we had a look at doing the gancho. So we had a look at different types. So we looked at followers doing a gancho on the leader doing the gancho on the follower, and then finally a double gancho. So we start off with the embrace, and we start off with some systems of walking. So we sidestep to the left, angle our chest towards the follower angles their chest towards the leader, and then we can walk outside the follower, and we can come back in line with them. We then looked at a follower's gancho on the leader, so I'm going to come around to face you. Actually, I'm going to turn away and talk over my shoulder to you. So we start off with a sidestep to the right, and I'm going to block in by touching my foot to the inside of my follower's left foot, and then twisting my chest to my right, which causes the follower to come over me. I'm then going to twist my chest back the other way, which is going to cause us to get the gancho. Importantly, I'm keeping my legs apart, because if I bring them together, I'm going to have a heel in the back of my knee. We then looked at a similar gancho, but this time the leader doing it on the follower. So we start off with a sidestep to the left this time, and this time I'm going to move my foot first and then move my chest, which allows me to bring my foot just outside the follower, so I'm touching outside the follower this time. I'm still having my follower's weight sunk down this time to make sure she doesn't close her feet together. I'm stepping around my follower and I'm getting the gancho in there, and I can do as many as I like and supplement them with the layers. I can then walk around my follower and we come back into line with each other. We then have a look at the double gancho. So I'm going to do this from the follower's gancho we started with, so I'm side setting to the right, block my follower, set my follower over. This time I'm bringing my own leg up as I twist to the left to bring her through, and we can take it back out into Americano walk. We also had a look at a gancho from a sidestep to the left. As I step to the left, I twist to come hip to hip with my follower. She's going to step backwards, I step behind her, and we've got a gancho in here, and again I can take this into a double gancho. Or if I wanted to be a bit more creative with this, I can get a gancho on her, twist myself to get her gancho on me, and turn and add it into the saltada. And that was the evening class.